How's it going, everybody? This is Rob Novakast back with another video for you guys. So, last video, we basically found out that apparently Truman was not Truman. He was actually Nick. And Nick was not Nick, but actually...
I don't want to use the thought tuner while I'm inside a mind. I'm surrounded by so many stray thoughts, it might explode. Or, anyway, you know, make a really loud sound.
But anyways, it turns out he was actually a character by the name of Gristle Malik, who is apparently royalty or self-appointed royalty.
This must be the moment where Lobato stole Agent Zanotto's brain. Creepy. So, Gristle Malik was the one who hired you to swap his brain in for Truman's?
I'll never tell.
I'm literally watching you do it right now. Where did you put Truman's brain?
I'll never tell.
Come on!
I'll never tell.
So he put it in the box. You put the egg in the basket and the old egg in the box and the box in the ocean. Okay, I get what that meant now. So put Malik's name or Malik's brain in Truman and Truman's brain in the box.
Yep. Here's the steamer trunk tag.
All right, here we go.
Raz, where'd you go?
I found some weird stuff off the ride and...
Raz, we're chasing Gristle Malik, remember? Not having fun at an amusement park.
I'm headed back to the cart now.
Oh, hey, I just realized that some of these figments were of some of the characters from the first game. Also, there was a lot of stuff that I didn't get a chance to actually look into till afterwards. And it turns out that there's some really interesting stuff that happens. For instance, probably the two most Lucky Go friendly characters of the kids may have attempted to try to poison the other children, which is pretty fucked up. Hold on.
This creepy place.
Okay, it looks like you're catching up with Gristle. Keep a lookout for him.
true. Our fatherland is rising anew. He made a plan and fooled the man who took a Magula. Together they rule. Everything is super cool. Lulovia, Lulovia, we're
better. What's happening?
Things are getting a little weird. Coming to the finale.
I'm going to try and find a way to meet you at the end. Look for me.
Roger that, Potato Masher.
Potato Masher?
It's a new mission code name I made for you.
Oh, I like it. Let's go mash Crystal.
Oh, I can't move it now. Okay. Oh, great. That's not good.
Oh. Hmm. Weird. What's that sound?
Okay. So, what did you think?
I think you're a very confused person, and you don't know what you're messing with.
I'm going to restore a whole country to greatness. A country that your heroes, the Psychonauts, tore apart.
Alright, Gruluvia was never great. It was always a fair to middling country. At best.
Where's Truman's brain?
Not my problem.
Gruluvia was never great. It was always a fair to middling country at best.
Please. I was there. You weren't. It was amazing. I had a cotton candy maker in my bedroom.
Is this what it is where he's so delusional? You can't, like, talk him into, you know, rethinking everything he's doing.
Your dad was a brutal dictator and a ruthless strongman.
My father's only problem was that he wasn't strong enough. As Tsar, I won't have that problem. Trust me.
The
people hated the Maliks.
If that were true, then why did they unanimously re-elect us every election?
Your father used Lucretia Mux to squash nonviolent protests.
Maligula reigned on a few parades, yes? But that's what cooled them down before they got too violent.
No.
Tsar Theodore made a monster. He pushed a vulnerable young woman to do such horrible things in the name of her country that she snapped. He broke her.
He took a sad country girl and turned her into a mighty warrior. And I'm going to do it again.
Maligula is my grandma.
Oh, boy. Now who's confused?
I've had enough of this.
Yes, me too.
Oh, crap.
Hey, I'm not a puppet. I'll break out of this in 2 minutes, and then you'll be sorry.
That's all the time
I love
need
the facial
to have Truman extricate
this.
Maligula from her captors back in the physical world.
No, please don't! She's in a very fragile state right now. Any stress or memories could...
Could awaken the Guardian of Grulovia and fulfill all of my hopes and dreams? You don't say. Please excuse me. I don't want to miss this.
Hey, you jerk!
Yeah, the work they did with Raz's facial expressions were really good.
Camera is saying error 223614 psychic interference. Guess I can't use it here.
Oh, wait, is she? There we go.
Ah!
Oh.
$25 for this piece of crap?
It's made with real.
Where?
Oh.
Ouch! Oh my god.
My.
Hey!
Father's.
Ow!
Hooray!
Please?
It's a plush toy, little prince.
It's made with real metal in the briefcase.
Come over here.
Help. Ow!
Can I just say I like Lily as a character?
Look!
What?
No, not that one. This one!
Yeah. The box. Oh, things are about to get bad. I just know it.
Children just inside the mind of the Grand Head of the Psychonauts?
No!
Darling, we saw you come out.
That's an incredible security violation.
Listen, that's the mole!
Kid, you're way behind. The mole is Nick from the mailroom. Sasha just figured it out. But I always had my suspicions.
Why, there he is, over there.
No! That's the Zazarevich of Grulovia! Or at least his body. His mind is in my dad's head! Ugh! We don't have time for this! Let's go get my dad's brain! Out of my way!
Did she just say...
Oh, fuck.
Gah! I think we should get out of here.
Yep. You guys need to run.
Little Zazarevich, have you come to pay for your father's sins?
Yes, High Priestess. I am here to correct the mistakes made by my father. I am Kristal Malek, son of Tsar Theodore, rightful ruler of Grulovia, and servant of Maligula!
Lucy, this isn't you! We can fight this together!
Thor, you're here too? This is awkward.
Oh, man.
Ah, there's too many people here. Too much baggage. Need to... push it all away!
Oh.
Lily, wait!
Oh, this is all bad.
I'm gonna need some help. Maligula doing that? Of course she's doing that.
Oh, crap.
Special projection in your life. Unlike dream flux, you gotta remember to use these, okay?
Okay.
Purchases responsibly. Is your arc?
I hope my family is still at the camp.
All right. Ooh.
Your father had a rough night. He's been remembering things.
I lost her, Rasputin.
You know what we have to do.
Mio caro. No tears, my love. It's showtime. Time for the devil's fire hose. Quippy, on the bottom.
All right.
What about all that water?
The curse isn't real, Dad. It's just something Ford put in our minds to keep us safe.
You sure about that?
Of course he's not sure. But what choice does he have?
All right.
You ready, Raz?
No. So do it quick.
Go, go.
That's right, and there's more where that came from.
Okay.
Well, this is cheery. My grandparents were part of the protests in Grulovia after the war. It didn't end well. Here's a scene I was hoping not to see again. Grandma Morona, my real Grandma Morona, and my dad's father, Lazarus. Nice to see them alive, actually.
Okay.
You're in the way, Maligulugly. Maligulugly. Malugly. Yeah, I gotta practice that before I meet. Ooh, I'm gonna pay for that later.
All right, here we go.
Nona? Nephew. I mean, not that I think I'm great or anything. Just that you're my grandma's sister. And I'm here to talk you out of being evil because, you know, you're still family and all.
Family? All I see is another unruly Grulovian peasant.
Half Grulovian.
And some of the trash and he divorced from the streets.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, boy.
Oh, no.
Why are you hitting yourself, huh? Stop hitting yourself.
Ha! Good one, Sam.
Two of you are no more threat than one. In my time, I have vanquished entire armies.
Ooh.
Ding dong! Wheelogram! I'd like you to meet Mental Esmeralda. Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah.
Careful, children. Oh, I fear a storm is coming. Hmm? I am the deluge of Grulovia.
Oh, jeez.
No, no, no.
Let the streets be cleansed.
Okay, final fight time.
I'm not afraid of you. You're just an overgrown lust for violence and destruction. Okay, that sounded scarier than I wanted it to. But you're actually a normal part of any human mind.
Fear.
Let's see.
Lady.
eating prunes?
The problem is she's all twisted up in knots. I've got something that'll help you. Unwind!
Oh, no.
Ooh, that looks painful.
It's okay. I have another one. Hey, that little old lady's inside her!
Now that you've seen that, I'm afraid I can't let you leave.
Oh, shit.
Wait, what does that even mean?
It means run!
Oh, no.
Listen. You're a natural part of the fight-or-flight complex, but you're supposed to be smaller. Stay down in the primitive brain until needed.
I am the deluge of Trulavia!
I'll help you get out of there, Nona.
Let's use time bubble.
Speed, my
there's
child.
The mental energy I need. Thanks, Cyclops.
There we go.
Stay away from the Votor Puti!
You heard the Lady Rasputin. Let's get you away from that water. Sorry, I thought you were the mole, Raz. Let me make it up to you.
Oh, jeez.
She looks steamed.
I like that each person or each intern had their own abilities. Okay.
Good boy.
There we go.
Woody! There's something I have to tell you! I killed my... Enough!
Oh, jeez.
Gisu! Norma! Are you...
This is bad.
Nona, if you can hear me, this thing is not your fault. Ford's experiments opened the door and let it out of the lower brain. The Tsar and his war made it grow.
This is gone on long enough.
Never underestimate the power of pirate radio!
Okay, there we go.
Norma came to me, upset about some terrible mistake she had made. So we put the word out on KLOB, and guess what? People were listening! At least one of them. And they told the others.
Thanks, Morris.
Oh, jeez.
You owe me an exclusive on-air interview for this, okay?
You got it, buddy.
Merona. Wasn't supposed to be there.
Lazarus shouldn't have brought her.
He killed my sister.
No, that's not quite right.
No, that's not quite right.
Would you listen?
I killed my sister.
I might not be your real grandmother.
I killed my sister.
But you're still my family.
All right.
But so what? I kill lots of people.
Is it crazy to say that I like Maligula as a villain?
The only thing I can offer now is everything I've got.
Oh, hey, it's how we defeated the villain from the first game. Oh, and to the point where we were growing in size.
But there's always room for one more!
Oh. I wish I had made you bigger.
It's okay, Nona. Look behind her.
Oh, is it the giant hole? Yeah.
My crowley dug his little hole after all.
Yep. And we're gonna fill it.
Kick her into the pit!
There we go. Okay. Though something tells me they're gonna pull a... Oh no, she's still hanging on.
Something like you.
We just know how to keep it where it belongs.
Oh, hey, that's what Ford Crowler said. Yep. Snip. And there she goes. Aww. Aww, that's nice. They're in water now, so it means that they can... The curse wasn't real the entire time.
Raz!
Oh crap.
Do you have a funnel?
So that's it? Caligula gets to live out in Green Needle Gulch with Ford as if she didn't just try to kill people?
Hypocrite.
Hey, it was different when I did it. There was a monster. And now...
No, there's no difference, dude.
I think she deserves a second chance.
Yeah.
And I think I deserve a vacation. My brain's been through a lot.
Oh, no you don't. I've kept this place afloat during your little nap, and now I'm taking 2 of the 17 weeks of vacation I've saved up to lie in a beach where none of you can find me. Right after we take care of some important Psychonauts business. Well, are you coming or not?
Now that's leadership.
Despite my best efforts, you interns have seen some really inappropriate things. But I think you've also learned a truth that every Psychonaut should know. That there are flaws in our most venerated institutions, in our heroes, and in ourselves. We all make mistakes, and we all need help sometimes. But we all deserve a second chance. You've seen us at our worst. And we've seen you at your best. And I'm proud to say, you have all graduated from the intern program.
Woo!
Yes.
That's what I'm talking about!
You are all now, officially, junior agents of the Psychonauts.
Junior?
I'll take it.
It's a start. All right. I gotta say, I love this game. This is actually a lot of fun. And it was honestly a really interesting experience, especially with this being a follow-up of the first game. I enjoyed this just above all when it comes down to like presentation, gameplay, and just above all, just the story itself. This has been a really fun experience with Double Fine. And I will say it's probably one of my favorite games that I've gotten to experience in recent years. So, with that, I think I'm going to go ahead and mute myself and let the credits roll. But thank you guys so much for watching. Really appreciate it. If you guys can, please like, comment, share, subscribe, all the good stuff. If you guys want to follow us on social media, links in the description down below, as well as check out our daily content and the weekly podcast. With that being said, this is Rob Novakast, signing off, letting the credits roll. And I'll see you guys in the next video.
Lost alone, neither skin nor bone. Just a thought is all I've got. Now my cover's blown. At the bottom of a lake of frozen feeling, when my friends pulled me back up, I started. Cosmic eye. Senses are the magic keys. They fill the holes I've had. Unlocking all my memories, which I never They fill the holes I've had, unlocking all my memories, which are never, never bad.
Thank you. Thank you.
I know I graduated the intern program and all, but I'll bet if I snuck in a little extra credit work, that would really irritate Norma.